What's your real name?
And what's your real name?
I make it rain on you like a window pane. Bands and make her dance. Tune you make her come. Hit it from the side like a motherfucking bass drum. Two hoes on one fucking pole. Two hoes on my fucking pole. I don't tip, I pay bills. Bitches call me Buffalo. Her stomach and her ass out. I'm flyer than the ones they pass out. If money grown trees, I branched out. I'm just waiting for my bitch to cash out.
Bands will make her dance, dance. Bands will make her dance, dance. All these chicks popping pussy, I'm just popping bang, bang. Bands will make her dance, dance. Bands will make her dance, dance. These chicks clapping and they ain't using hands. Bands will make her dance, dance. Bands will make her dance. All these chicks popping pussy, I'm just popping bang. Bands will make her dance, bands will make her dance. These chicks clapping and they ain't using hands.
Bow price, price. Let me see the ass clap. Standing old face, bro. If your girl don't swallow kids, man, that hoe face. Oh, got two bitches with me. Take a shot of one hoe. Using her friend for a chase. Go.
Bands make a bust. Let me see you touch.
Money talk. You ain't got no end or discussion.
Bands will make her do it.
Do it.
Pocket full of money.
Money. Your nigga get your head wider and just running. Let me see. Do it for a real nigga. I be laughing to the bank. All you do is giggle. Ballin' in my coupe. All this sports car. Drop the top.
Knock down.
Treat the bitch like a porn star.
Look how it is.
Bands will make her dance. Dance. Bands will make her dance. Dance. All these chicks popping pussy. I'm just popping bang. Bang. Bands will make her dance. Dance. Bands will make her dance. Dance. These chicks clapping and they ain't using hands. Bands will make her dance.
Let's go. Let's go. There you go. Let's go. I thank y'all. Thank y'all for the cash, y'all. Whew. Now the doors are back open. Let's get it started. Whew. Let's get it started. Whew. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Your fat old motherfucking ass bitch. You sit your goddamn ass down. You old brittle bone bitch.
Thank you. Thank you for the CA. Thank you for the CAs. Thank you.
Well, sister, I was praying for you every dance move, sister. Because dance will definitely make you dance. Bless you, sister. Bless you. Bless you. I just had a comment for that brother that called me Eddie Long. I just wanted to tell the brother, try Jesus, but don't try me, brother.
Okay. Next. Thank you for the $10. Thank you for the $7.
Red.
Huh?
I bet you nobody on this app will pull up to Miss Diverse house. Cause she don't play. She about that life. She will shoot a motherfucker in the quickness.
Go ahead and call on the phone. Hold on. Call on the phone. Go ahead.
Red, I'm gonna need you to get a good dance face. Your eyes looking like you were got his first meal. Since your eyes was looking crazy as hell, goddamn, you sit at the table, it's like Jeffrey Dahmer took the bite out of his first motherfucking heart.
I was over here doing shit on my computer, goddammit. Go ahead, Collins. Go ahead, Boxes.
Man, Red, you had me, girl. When I tell you I'm over here dying the fuck laughing at your crazy ass, I'm going to send your kids these motherfucking videos. They know you this goddamn crazy when they at school.
Yes, they know I'm crazy as hell.
You crazy, girl. Girl, you Red, got, and you got those, you got your goddamn name started on, bitch.
That's right.
Red, you ain't got to go work out today. You already did your big one in the house.
I know, right?
Yes, Red, you move worse than a 50-year-old woman. If they want to know, if they
want to
know,
me, Red, Odega.
All y'all have to do is go deliver the baby a gift or some flowers, and then that'll come to the door.
Red,
and then
drop me. My phone won't let me drop. Okay. Drop me.
What's up, Dale, baby? We in this bitch. We in this bitch. Y'all been on Lil head for how long? We been on Dale. Lil.
Nah, Red, you too intense by the face when you dance. I don't like that.
You don't like that one?
Nah. It's like you're on lean or on crack, and you look as dead in the eye. I don't like that.
Come and get it. Y'all know a bitch that can't dance got some good motherfucking pussy. That bitch can fuck the bed up. Bitch, I can't dance, but I can fuck.
Girl, shut your ass up. Post that phone number for them people.
Thank you for the cash, yeah.
They looking for the phone number, girl.
Okay, the phone number is 904-8837. 256-904-8837. I might can't dance, but bitch, I could get down where I need to get down in. Shit. Hell, I bet you that. I bet you that. Go ahead, Kyla. Talk your shit. You on a message show.
Red, you keep it like that, girl. You gonna get pregnant. Ain't gonna be your baby daddy is, girl.
Shit. If a baby come out of here, Jesus better be on Rose, bitch. Another baby come up out of here, Jesus on this motherfucking earth, bitch. I'm shit. 256.
Hey, Red. Kill. You bringing your ass up here, but China Red just exposed you fucking with Breanne. Low Breanne. Talk about it. Drop me, Red.
Ooh, yo.
Girl, that was a motherfucking lie to get low, man, girl. Everybody know I ain't about to fuck with no goddamn Breanne. Girl, kid, you just wanted to have some tea this morning. Have a blessed day.
Hey, Sister Red, now you know that Sarah was 99 when she had that baby, and I'm single. Be careful, baby.
I'm just saying. Listen, we finna change the motherfucking top. I got three.
Drop me so we see the next topic.
Okay. Hold up before you get the calling. Hey, we got something important to talk about. Last night, I was told the night before, but last night made it official. Y'all need to come up here and tell me how y'all feel about that fuck nigga Keith Jones talking about I need to pay him $25 because I can let him get kicked out my room. So y'all, let's talk about that shit. Let's talk about how this fuck nigga talking about I owe him $25, bitch. Now that motherfucking shit. Go ahead, Kyla. Pump this shit up. Fuck Lil. We ain't talking about that baby no more.
Now,
we ain't talking about Keith fuck ass.
Look at these motherfucking numbers. Look at your motherfucking numbers. Look at your numbers, baby, and look at your motherfucking stars, and you doing it alone, bitch. You ain't never need him. They need him.
We got a caller on the phone. Hold on. Thank you. Here go, caller. Go ahead, caller.
Man, fuck all that. Nice to morning you up, so you can lead the show. You got 3.3. You number one on the heat list.
Damn right. I'm number one on the heat list. Y'all run me up. At least I should be on a box list. Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Hey, babe, girl,
you
I want to say this,
fuck
right?
Who the fuck is him? I'm sick of his ass. Where's all his kids at? He need to worry about taking care of the motherfucking kids.
That part.
Don't send him a fuck-ass thing. Fuck him. Yellow-eyed bitch.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, Pastor Jenkins. Hold on, Pastor Jenkins. Got a phone call.
All I wanted
call.
To say, okay.
Hold on. Go ahead, right, phone baby. Call. Hold all on. Right. Go ahead, phone call.
I don't know why he said he brings you. Your was already behind. Fuck his pussy ass. His cutting, loving ass.
That part. Go ahead, Pastor Jenkins.
Hold on, this what I want. Let me say this. Ahead. It's a new pastor in town. It's a new motherfucking pastor in town. And his name is Pastor motherfucking Jenkins.
That's right. Fuck that nigga Puck. Fuck that weak ass nigga Pastor Jenkins, man. If you a man, you supposed to be giving them women. That man take from women. He's a weak ass. I'm the real pastor. I'm going to bless you with a cash app when I go down. Because a real man's supposed to be blessing, not sleeping around with women and doing all that bullshit. I'm a father of five. I take care of my kids. When my kids come over here, I'm going to show you what a man do. He ain't no motherfucking pastor. He's a motherfucking imposter. That's what them blind women don't realize. Okay. They so used to seeing fake. This Joker is a fucking clown. He like being around men more than he like being around women. You understand? That man ain't no motherfucking pastor. He's an imposter. And the reality is that so many women don't see a real man that they fall for anything. But any man that takes and takes and takes, he is a spiritual parasite. You are supposed to give. Only people he give to is the women he can sleep with because he can't control himself because he's a weak-ass man. If he ever come in a panel with me, he couldn't handle me because he don't know what a man is. And what I'm going to tell y'all is that his fall is coming soon. Them cash apps going to run out. He's done women wrong too much. And that church is going to burn, just like Bishop Eddie Long perks. He's just like Bishop Eddie Long. If you ever know about Eddie Long, he's the same way that Eddie Long is. That man ain't no pastor. I'm about to bless you with $25 that he said that you should have gave him.
Thank you, Pastor.
That's right, baby.
We got a caller.
I got
right
you.
Thank you, Pastor. We got a caller. Go ahead, caller. Go ahead,
drop me down. Drop me down.
Better tell him Mike Chamberlain told him, you all will never be broke. You'll give him $25 when he go get his 43K.
Damn right. I'll pay you when you pick up your other money. It's over there with the other money. Hey,
I got a brief intermission for you and a song for Pastor. This is what you play for this hoe ass nigga.
Yeah.
That's my shit. Yeah, come outside. That's my shit.
Was that on the way? Hey.
Nobody's safe.
On my mama, on my
game. We gon' put it in their face.
Hey, you better come outside.
Jesus.
You remember we came over here last night and we told you your shit be up anyway?
Mm-hmm.
You see these views, baby?
Yes.
Nigga wanted credit for your shit. Just so he could say, oh, you on 3,000 because I was over here. Nah, her shit be on 3,000.